in New Hampshire, and in second grade, I was known for something, and being the teacher's pet, here's me, second grade. I like to have fun. I like to wear hats that say Happy New Year. Year round. What happened to this guy? During the holiday season that year, at school, my teacher, second grade, Mrs. Buchanan, she was a nice lady. She let me clean the chalkboard. She went around the class and we had a little exercise. What is our favorite pie? I remember Matt Baker said he liked apple pie. Paul Conway said he liked cherry pie. And Megan Gaiman said she liked chocolate pudding pie. It's besides the point. When it came to me, I'm not proud of this. I clearly yelled, I like hair pie. Mrs. Buchanan was quite shocked. It was her first year of teaching. She made a big mistake for a first year teacher. She asked me to repeat my favorite pie. And I loudly and adamantly yelled, I like hair pie. I was in the principal's office crying like you wouldn't believe for a half hour. And he did not know what my punishment would be. He said, I need you to write a poem that is G-rated about pie and read it to the class. And this is the poem. It's called The Sad Pie. I'm in second grade, so if there's any poet critique people here, go fuck yourself. Pie, sometimes you make me cry. Pie, sometimes you make me sigh. I don't even have to try. I use some kind of spy. I'm just a boy, not a guy. I don't want to have to say goodbye. Pie, you got me in trouble. Pie, you're not a single or a double. You're a home run. You're so fun in my tummy. You're my honey. A little morbid here. It says that pie don't die. Pie don't die. Me oh my. Pie, sometimes you make me cry. So you're wondering, has pie stayed with me in my life? Have I respected pie? I have. I've recently gone through a terrible breakup. She did the dumping. And the good news of this is I've gone back to pie. Four things, just four. I had 12, but come on, it's a show. Things that pie doesn't do to me. Number one, pie doesn't tell me I dress like a slob. Even when I wear new $7 shirts. Thank you, pie. Pie doesn't tell me I need a job with paid vacations. I'm working hard, Pi. Thank you for appreciating. Pi doesn't freak out with anxiety when I say at night, sleep tight, don't let the bed bugs bite. It's just a saying, bitch. I mean, Pi. It's a saying. Sorry. Shout out to my therapist who's here. It's going well, isn't it? And the last one is pie This is a tough one for me to say. Pi doesn't get mad at me when I get a case of the softies.
I would just like to clarify for Adam that Cake does ask him all those questions.
The ex-girlfriend loved Cake. Go figure. Lastly, what I do on a Saturday night. Adam, Wade, what do? I'll tell you. I go to a singles bar in Hoboken, New Jersey, where I live. Yeah. If you don't pity me now, I don't know what the hell to do. To be honest with you. The ratio is 10 to 1. 10 females, 1 male. Yeah. But what do? When I go there? I go to the back near the kitchen. I gotta be there at 11:30 because that's when the kitchen closes. And I find my happiness for the week. That's when Teresa and her family who work there, God bless you, Maton, Juan, real names, all on Instagram. I can post anything on that, 4 likes automatically. God bless you. But that's just the crust of this. I sit in the back, and while people are in the stages of getting to fuck their brains out on a Saturday night, I sit down with my free piece of cake, pie. That was a plan. Now, how happy does the person standing in front of you feel when he's eating this pie? Well, I have video footage from a security cam. People behind me are ready to go. They're ready to fuck.